Okay. I'm going to do potatoes here. And here. I already have my potatoes. This is a node. You can see the root. So I got this 4 nodes. Then the second one. Very beginning to show some sign of root. And there's water in there. The water will go down as soon as the bed flushes. I had to take this out.
This is the main potato plant. I just took some nodes to clone it. And that's my snail over here enjoying himself.
I'm going to use this for aeroponics. I have granite and soil here. This is my NFT system. I'm yet to get the net pots.
I have a little bit of water here because of the groove here and up till here. From here is really dry. This is a foam, experimental grow foam. I'm still going to work on this.
And I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 holes here.
The water is about to dump in from here, like you can see. The siphon just got started. Okay, that's the flow. To soon speed up. And these guys are loving it. I have about 20 catfish in here. About 2 weeks old. And just walk about to speed. You can see the flow of the water. And yeah, it's up to speed. You can see it flowing very fast. So I'm returning from here back to the fish pond. That's the bell siphon. There's another set of potato node that I've cloned. Take a look at them. Beginning to show root. So when you're fully established, I'm going to transplant them here and then pile these up with wood chips and the soil. Then I'm going to use this for tomato, pepper, and curry, lettuce. You can see the water is still flowing out. The siphon is still there, just stopped now. That's my pump, an airlift pump. I use about 18 watts of electricity in this small pump. Very small. To lift the water over here, dump it in here. And you can see the flow. That's the flow. So. That's my system. I'm not sure. So I'm gonna use this for a floating raft later. These fruits, I'm gonna transplant this when it's fully established.
Mm-hmm.